Becker has the call.
Here they come. They're off and trotting between horses. Flack Bait first away on the inside, nearly perfect, will be away second, and the filly drops over third. Armbro Devona trails as that field rolls around the lower turn now, trotting toward the quarter mile mark, and Flack Bait will dictate fractions. He leads for Benny Webster by a length and a half on the inside, racing second, nearly perfect, with Mickey McNichol, and at the back, Armbro Devona as they leisurely trot around the turn toward the quarter mile mark. O'Donnell guiding the filly third as they reach the quarter station with the lead. Flack Bait by a length and a half. They're at the quarter, trotting past that mark, 30 and 2. They're on the backstretch, waiting second down the backside, nearly perfect. Armbro Devona content along the rail third as they trot toward the half-mile mark. The speedy Somali three-year-old Flack Bait in command for Benny Webster by a length and a half, waiting second still, nearly perfect, the Song Can three-year-old, and at the back, the speedy Crown Filly Armbro Devona as they approach the half-mile mark. With the lead, Flack Bait, second still at the half, nearly perfect in third, Armbro Devona. No move as they race past that mark. They're at the half in a minute, four-fifths. Both the first and second quarters trotted in 30 and two-fifths. And now they're in the third quarter. They're trotting toward the draw gate with the lead by a length still, Flack Bait. Yet to move from second is nearly perfect, Armbro Devona. Third as they roll around the final turn, trotting with the lead, Flack Bait waiting nearly perfect, and Armbro Devona. And now they're trotting quicker as they approach the three quarters. They're past the draw gate, and Flack Bait leads, and here he comes, nearly perfect, flushing to the outside. Armbro Devona yet to move from third. They're at the three quarters, 1:32 and four. They're in the final quarter mile. Kentucky Futurity three-year-olds turn for home on the outside, racing up now, nearly perfect on the inside, trying to fight him off as Flack Bait, and now the filly joins him. She's three wide in the lane. On the inside, Flack Bait, and Flack Bait very strong in the stretch. On the outside, nearly perfect coming at him. Flack Bait, nearly perfect, Armbro Devona to the wire. Flack Bait is going to win the Kentucky Futurity. 159-3, it's Flack Bait. And Benny Webster, judges have called for a photo between Flack Bait and nearly perfect.